license restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
I get out of here, this road will be done. Or it'll be pretty near done. That's what I hope. Alright. I'm headed complete opposite direction though. Up into the mountains. England just scored.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
That's all right. Ooh, medals. Thank you. no chiral network. Where's my gun? Why didn't my gun come out? I had my gun, but then I didn't. Like, what the hell? That's annoying. Okay there, buddy. God damn it. I'm gonna pass out. Not being able to see these guys kind of sucks. And this BT handgun, I don't think is what I think it is. Because you're supposed to be able to charge it, right? Oh, hold down the trigger. Okay, I think I've been doing it wrong. That's probably my bad. I like it told me like to cut the cord for the BTs. It's like I can't even see them. It can be real hard to do. God, I'm still going. Here's the thing. Oh, which way do I go? So I should probably turn right up here. Go up through this gap. Oh shit, I should take a hard right. See if I can't climb up that. they? Like... It feels like I'm right on them. Man, shooting this thing without the help of BB is rough. This is rough. Bit rough. Recycle it. At least I'll have all these medals.
Stretched it too far.
Wow. Oh shit. Stop. What are you doing? Thank you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Man, these snow levels require a bit of patience. And then not having BB? Damn.
No exaggeration.
Nice.
I hear you're the one to talk to about the chiral network. Is it true that a contractor let me access your schematics and so forth? I want to share my research with everyone. Let them read it. Let them learn from it, like I learned from their work. Make me a part of the UCA.
He looks worse for wear. All-terrain skeleton. This robotic has provided... Fuck, yes.
Very good, very good. Guess we're in this together now, Sam. I'd love to show you around the place, but it's a terrible mess.
Thanks, Sam. BB-28 appears to be on the road to recovery. Its affinity with the other side is growing stronger, as we hoped. The convulsions and spasms have ceased as well. I know it's tough out there without a BB, but you've got to keep on fighting the good fight. Just like the kid is. Just like BB-28 is.
Sam,
it's a tool.
An order from a new
Get,
client.
You're giving it...
Check the terminal in Mountain Knot City for the details, and do it soon. Sounds like someone is in need of medicine.
Okay.
Good work. New order available.
It's like, oh, we can't think of BB as a person, it's a tool, and then it's like, this person.
There you are. Handled with care, I see. I suppose this isn't the first time, and it probably won't be the last. Can't do it all myself, can I? No one can.
Good work. New order available.
Oh, let's just deliver these.
Hmm.
wonderful gift. Thank you, Sam.
Thank you for your contribution.
Send the bot to do that. No, I'm just gonna. Oh.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
Oh wait, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Damn it. I wanted to send it to the weather station. Oh well. Let's grab these ceramics then.
Custom-made active skeleton, isn't it? Should be a big help on mountain trails or any lousy road, come to think of it.
So, this is what I was using, but it's not working like I thought it would work. Oh well. Oh well, we'll try it again. Metals back. Big clutch. Storm. Needed to go north. We could still go north. Thank you.
Nice.
Why? Oh my god. I can't shoot him. I just cannot shoot him. I'm so frustrated by this. Like, what's the point of this gun if I can't hit it? Seriously, what's the point of this gun? I'm not hitting anything with it. I'm not doing any damage. Frustrated with it. I don't know what else to do. I aim, I shoot, I don't hit. Use to aim and press and release to fire. The length of the time which is held dictates the amount of blood transfused. Yeah. I'm so freaking confused. Because I go like this, I hold, I shoot. Doesn't seem to make a difference. Whatever. Got my stuff back, I guess. Medals. Ah, maybe. I'm almost there, right? No, I still got a little race. Just gotta be patient, but it's really hard to be patient with this. Maybe I'm aiming too low. That's like the only other thing I could think of, is like I'm aiming at their feet when I should be aiming higher. Because usually, you know, they float. I don't know, I'm just aiming where the footsteps are, and that's just completely wrong. Twice gotten me killed. Not killed, but pulled away, briskly. Shoulder. Oh wow, I have hips again. Road wasn't so important. Road's not loading. Man, everything over here, just like the assets break. Alright. Let's see if I can save and load again. Really weird asset bugs. No? Well, the road came back. At least. So I'm gonna deliver this. Actually, I don't know what I'm delivering. I'm gonna deliver this last cargo.
Have a pleasant journey.
go along the road.
Keep on keeping on.
We're gonna unload this stuff at the next node. I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna save.
Keep on keeping on.
And then I'm gonna restart the game completely. We'll see if that helps. Stretch a rope. Should have got my car. What am I doing? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go get my car and then we'll do this. This is a very long stretch of road. Not very long, but long enough.
Keep on keeping on.
Long enough, I want to be.
Keep on keeping on.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
You know what? I need to load everything else on the car into the truck. There we go. Let's go do this real quick. Go. Quite a bit faster. Next stop, it's right here. Have to see what I owe this thing after this. definitely gonna need to come back. Crystals, that works. Oh. All right. I need 1100 metal and 440. Ceramics. Save back there. Can I save right now? All right, I'm gonna take this time, take like 5 minutes for myself. You know, I had a break about an hour and a half ago, but that, you know, why not get another one while we're already setting game? I'll be right back. We are on. Everything seems to have loaded, so that's a good sign. I need to remember to stand up more when I stream this long. Oh, we don't need to drink all the beer.
Right in the face.
What? I haven't seen that yet. Okay. Message clear. I kind of want to do that road real quick, and then we can do the next mission. Just in case. Scanning bridges, the road.
ID. Verifying ID.
Yeah, we have enough. Oh, we don't have enough ceramics, though. Actually, we might have just enough ceramics, but I don't think I can pull in that quantity. Okay, this can wait then. Mountaineer. Okay. And then I'm gonna do this too, because I don't trust those rifles. I'm getting rid of my other one because it's almost done. Star vehicle. Itself. Hold on to carrier. Okay. Where's the one I was using? That's the new one. Oh man. Right click should not do this. Shouldn't. Might be getting a little tired too. That's probably happening.
Stranding bridges ID.
feel like there's something attached to me too that's really eaten. Ah, this thing. This thing's done. Ah, but now I have to make that delivery. Damn. Alright, so...
Thank you for your contribution.
All right, let's go. Now's not so bad. Then it's gonna get really bad. Except for this trip, like right here. It's just a graphical thing. No, it looks like a little opening. Alright, so let's get up there. Ride it through here. Go there.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Let's try to get moving before the storm starts. If you beat the storm, then the weather, or like the route that I have, won't really even matter. Actually, I don't even know if I technically have 10 minutes. It's just what it looks like 10 minutes from now. That opening doesn't look any better. Maybe the straight route is the best route for right now. let's take a hard right after this. Why are these guys so far out here?
Well,
makes sense, right? Less people, less dead. Less dead, less BTs. Those things about best laid plans and whatnot, right? But the thing is like, I think going straight helped me beat the storm, or mostly straight. But this part's gonna be kinda rough. How we beat the storm. That's the most important part.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until the cargo verified. Thank you.
She's feeling better already. But I'm not kidding myself. Even if they did work that fast, the doctor said she needs a lot more than antibiotics. She's carrying our child. I want her looked at as soon as possible. Please, I need you to go to the doctor for me. He's got some kind of machine. Thinks it might help. I couldn't make out the details. Damn connection kept dropping out. But someone needs to go and fetch it. Take anything you need from that shelf. Hell, just take all of it.
I'm probably not bringing my heavy carry thing.
Please access delivery.
So what I'm gonna do... Taking a risk here. I don't think I'm actually gonna use these, so... Magic grenade. Suits. Main anchor. Attached to suit. Just gonna go super light. See if we can't get this done quick.
The client's requested that you complete this order as soon as possible. In other words, speed will determine your eval.
Yeah, I'm aware.
Keep in mind, however, that when operating outside network coverage, you won't be able to fabricate additional items. You'll need to choose carefully from the equipment provided by the client. Now, the clock won't start until you set out. So, take your time to get your gear in order before you do.
My boots are fine. Yeah, they're fine. Okay.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Okay. Straight to the doctor's. Actually, let's do this. Here. And then to the doctor.
Sam, in light of the patient's condition, I've gone ahead and put a time limit on this order. You can still deliver the cargo after it runs out, but I want you to move hell and earth to keep it. Get there before it does.
Okay. Little mouse button. There we go.
I know we keep piling things on you, but your BB unit can wait a little longer. And besides, beefing up the chiral network there should help it get better faster.
Don't know how to use these quite yet, but hopefully this one's good. I'm hoping. At least not for their trip, the return trip. Wow, there are no zip lines here. That's shitty. Did I bring PCCs? I did. Oh god, oh god, oh god, aim. Oh god. Oh god. Of course it jumped the bridge. Of course it jumped the bridge. Why wouldn't it? It's metaphysical, dude.
Construction complete.
Let's take slingshot down there. I'm gonna go get some more PCs. PCCs. Chemicals, I need 240. Special alloys, 380. It's fine. Okay, confirm. Let's fabricate PCC anyways, just in case. Alright, cool. So, I'm gonna fabricate two, just in case. I still need to get up to the doctor's office. Carry these on your back. Cool. So maybe we'll be able to jump. I'm murmuring too much. I've been playing for 12 and a half hours. That's what happens. Oh.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Time it's gonna actually save me is I can wait 10 seconds.
Structure upgraded.
Oh my god, I still can't hit it. Probably gonna put a zipline like right there.
Thank you.
That's the doctor's office down there, right? Yeah.
Sam, access the delivery terminal.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All.
There you are. The Mountaineer just contacted me. The treatment I prescribed isn't working. We need to act fast. I hoped the antibiotics would alleviate the worst of the symptoms, but it looks like we're past that stage. An infection like this so late in the pregnancy can cause any number of complications. Even if she survives, there is a risk she could suffer brain damage, even brain death. Now, I need you to deliver this prototype bioprinter and remote medical terminal to the Mountaineer.
Okay.
If you can connect them to me via the chiral network, I can use this equipment to diagnose the patient's condition and provide treatment.
Why don't you go?
The terminal will allow them to transmit their genetic code, with which I can formulate a DNA vaccine for printing. At present, only vaccines utilizing viruses and other non-living components can be generated in this fashion, but future advancements may free us of this limitation. It should go without saying, but this is delicate equipment. Don't break it, whatever you do. Oh, and thank you.
Okay. There we go. That probably saved me a shit ton of time. I wonder what makes these trails, like if it's just that a lot of people have traveled it, or that I've traveled it a lot. Because I don't remember seeing these before. Or I made it when I passed it last time. Yeah, it looks like the case.
Thank you.